With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Positive and negative charge in 18 cc of water is, we are given that amount of water 18 cc which is equal to 18 ml. We know that 1 cc is equal to 1 ml. And we have to find the positive and negative charge in 18 cc of water. And minus Q18. We know that density of water rho W is equal to 1 gram divided by milliliter. So the mass of given amount of water, taking small mw, 18 milliliter into 1 gram divided by milliliter, which is equal to 18 gram. We also know that molecular weight of water or H2O, taking capital mw, is equal to 18 gram per mole. So number of moles of water, taking small n, is equal to weight mw divided by molecular weight, small mw divided by capital mw, which is equal to 1 mole, 18 divided by 18. In water or H2O, there are 10 electrons, 2 of hydrogen and 8 of oxygen atom. 2 of hydrogen plus 8 oxygen atom, which is equal to 10. So number of moles of electrons in 1 mole of water, taking capital N, is equal to H2O into small n. Number of moles, which is equal to 10. And now number of electrons, taking Ne, is equal to number of moles of electron in 1 mole of water, which is capital N into Avogadro's number Na. Ne is equal to 10 into Na is 6.02 into 10 to the power 23, which is equal to 6.02 into 10 to the power 24. We know that electron E is equal to 1.6 into 10 to the power minus 19 coulomb. So charge on n number of electrons, which is 6.02 into 10 to the power 24 electrons. So charge Q is equal to Ne into E. After solving this, we get 9.63 into 10 to the power 5 coulomb. We know that water is a neutral molecule. It means positive charge and negative charge will be same amount. So positive charge on water plus Q18 is equal to plus 9.63 into 10 to the power 5 coulomb, and negative charge on water is equal to minus 9.63 into 10 to the power 5 coulomb. These are the answers. Now let's see which option is correct. Option A is the correct option.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.